Osborne, GR-27.
Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family.
Norman Osborne, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it.
Wow.
Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creepfest. Kinda makes sense, though. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Commercial buildings. Dr. Strom. Isn't he up? No movement from Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath lab. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath lab must have a big. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. No, I need to track Michaels. Van Adder is a dead end. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the ant, good ol' Alf, Devil's Breath, should check the patrol routes against Oz. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a records facility. Oscorp's going all in on. No. Norman's. A records facility could be perfect cover. No. Dr. Michaels was near a lot of Sable forces, but it's not an Oscorp facility. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Where do these three categories overlap? Nope, that's just a Sable Oscorp building, but no, none of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. No, Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping. A records facility could be Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath lab must have a. Should check the. Good ol' Alpha team. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Devil's Breath lab must have a. Should check the patrol. Good ol' Alpha team. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath lab. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. Don't think I've chosen the right categories. Devil's Breath lab must have a big Sable. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that